Where are you from, Haley?
I'm from 29 Palms.
29 Palms? Are you in the Marine Corps?
No, my stepdad is.
So welcome to the show.
Thank you.
And since I lived there for a short while, and you're from 29 Palms, I want to give you something really nice. Let's see this nice prize we have for George.
We really want Haley to have a new car! It's the Mini Cooper Hardtop, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 6-speed manual transmission, 16-inch alloy Victory spoke wheels, and Bluetooth. It's the Mini Cooper!
Come on over here, Haley. Thanks, Rach. Playing a game called Five Price Tags. Now look what we have here. Five price tags. One of those is the price to the Mini Cooper. All right? One of them is the price to the Mini Cooper. We get $21,000, $19,000, $20,000, $17,000, $18,000. I don't know which one it is. That's for you to figure out. But I'm telling you, you can win up to 4 picks, okay? That'll make sure you win this car. And how you win the picks is by knowing the price of these small prizes. Let's have Rachel bring the first one over. Thanks, Amber. This looks like a little quesadilla maker or something like that. George, what is it?
It's pronounced quesadilla. Bring the fiesta home with this quesadilla maker, which makes 6 wedges in minutes.
All right. Quesadilla wedges. Look how great those look, huh? Don't you want to just dig in there and just have one? The price here is $30. Is that true or false?
True.
True, she says. It is true. And you get yourself a price tag right off the bat. Here comes beautiful Amber with George, what is it?
You can soothe your body, mind, and soul with this aromatherapy essential oil diffuser.
So you put some scented oil in there, it smells good, and it's supposed to make you happy or sad or whatever kind of mood you want to be in. $75, true or false?
False.
False, yeah, I like the sad aroma, please. False. True. Sorry. Goodbye, good moods. And this amazing contraption called an iron. George, tell us all about it.
Space age iron. You can get rid of wrinkles in a snap with this powerful steam iron.
Yes, a powerful steam iron. Your dad's in the Marine Corps. He knows all about ironing things. I bet he's the best ironer in the family. $65, true or false?
False.
False. It is false. You have 2 price tags out of 5. Here's your chance to win the 3rd price tag, which would be good. 3 out of 5 would give you really good odds. This is a some kind of drink maker, George, right?
You're good. That's a professional blender, and it holds up to 5 cups of your favorite drinks, soups, or sauces.
How about that? $100, true or false?
True.
She says true. For the 3rd price tag, it is false. Well, you get 2 out of 5. Not as good as 3 out of 5, but at least you get 2. Some people play this game, they don't get any. So at least you get 2. 2 chances to give it the right price of the Mini Cooper. 21, 19, 20, 17, 18,000. What do you say?
19,000.
Go ahead, Rachel. 1, 2, 3. No. One more chance.
21.
She says it's a $21,000 Mini Cooper. What do you say, Rachel? Yeah, you got it. Want to sell a brand new car. There it is. Go check it out. That's what I'm talking about, folks. Look at that. Hop in. Yeah, hop in. Go ahead. Brand new car. That's what we like. We'll be right back. More prices right after this. More winners. More games. Don't go away.